I guess we're starting. Not too much to do here. Just gonna keep drawing until hopefully someone pops up so I can have someone to talk to. So the plan for today, I believe I'm gonna draw people who played with me Overwatch last week, because, you know, not having them as an avatar among here, in here, it's pretty annoying, I would say. So, yeah, we're gonna start off with Zach. I used to have an avatar for him, but I lost it. So, yeah. Zach's avatar is used to be a lizard. If you watch my old Paladins video, my live streams, you see a lizard there somewhere. But we're gonna do it like how we did Harold, which is we're gonna put a lizard somewhere on top of his head or something. So, eyes. It's not straight. And body, just a triangle. Arms are also triangles. Now, how do I want Zach to look like? Have I drawn Zach before? Let me see if I have anything as if I have any pictures or anything else. Just reference for Sir Zach here. I don't think I have any. This might be bad. Oh well. So I guess we're gonna start out with this basic shape over here. Then over the opacity, yeah. How did I use to draw Zach? Can't remember anymore. One second. I have a slight idea on how I want Zach to look like. And experiment a little bit here. Let me look at Zach's friends. See if I can get anything from them. I wonder what's the better view, color palette. I mean, I could just do it like this. That doesn't look as good as it's supposed to be. Told me he has curly hair, so how do I make curly hair in the first place? Guidelines anyway. Lower opacity. Now let's try that again. If I remember correctly, past avatars don't have that much details. Let's see how far I can get. how minimalist was I when I was designing the old avatars. Let's start with eyes. So highlights. I might approach this from the wrong direction. Okay, let's start with clothing. Nose. Yeah. Let's give him a hat, probably. Oh, just a line over here. I want it a little bit. I want it to his right or to his left. To his right, select the trapezoid over here. Okay, again, lower opacity, never find details. Now I want to incorporate a lizard here somehow. Let me just finish this. I'll think about it as I go through. Might have stolen an appearance from another artist. Now that I look at it, let's see how I can change it up a bit. I wonder. We'll just put the lizard on his hat somehow. Lizard. Four legs. Stick figure. Lizard. Kind of a figure of a lizard, I guess. Stripes. Just for fun. Okay, now that we have all of that, I'm just gonna group all of these layers all together. So, now, two versions, open mouth and close mouth. Version where he's talking and the version where his idol. So, draft that a little bit. A little bit of sketching. Again, lots of sketching. Just for simple open mouth, close mouth. Message me on Discord. That could be a no. Yep, still no. But the message from Discord. Yeah. What was that? Covered almost all of my screen. Yeah, I know. This should be under, I think. Open mouth, do Toastmasters. Toastmasters. We'll just do this for Toastmasters. Then make the dessert lying down a little bit. So to do that, make it lower. Is this even a lizard? I wonder. Zach will probably call me out on it. But I didn't really draw a lizard. I drew something else. Stripes on his back. This part of the hat, I forgot what it's called. Ears. Hair. Curls here. Face, I'll be cut down on the neck. Just like that. Jacket. Well, hood of jacket. Zipper, supposedly. I wonder what that will look like later. Some kind of pocket. And main torso and oversized sleeves. Oversized long sleeves. Okay, that's my depiction of what Zach would look like. Okay, now on to the next part, which is the open mouth version. So, 1 second, let me see what it looks like mirrored. So, for the open mouth version, I would like to make it a little bit more tilted. This head, I mean. bring that up a little bit. Torso is still the same thing. His head's changed. His eyes are closing, supposedly. I may have made the mistake here a little bit. Just gotta copy this somehow. Hat. Diamond shape. Round on the top. Lizard is now supposed to be standing up. Maybe this is, maybe there's an easier way. Let me see if this is easier. That's the eraser. Okay. Oh, it's kind of the same as my avatar, but a little bit more detailed. For some reason. Now, gonna rotate this a bit. But it's a little bit more crumpled, supposedly. This tide flows through. Super. How do you draw? Follow along the lines of the close mouth one. You can draw the zipper line there. So now this is this is open mouth. Let's see how I can improve this. So, line art. Switch my brush size to about 10, right? 10 times green. May look a little bit big, but good enough. So start off with this here. Start up with the close mouth. Seems simpler. Big parts. Yes, that's jawline. Let's not do that yet. Change brush size to 5 pixels. Seems too small. 7. A bit more bearable. Okay, that's for close mouth, now for the open. Difference is way too drastic. Switch back to 10. Did not put the loser's marking on this one. Let me guess. Back there. There it is. Thank you. dog there. But now I'm too lazy to change the brush size. Doing this backwards gigantic zipper over here. Oh, I okay. Did not complete this. Forgot about his mouth. The lizard's eye. Let's try that again. Close and open. This is way too fast. Okay. Go with a basic brush. Let's see what color we should use. That's the thing. There's a message from the antivirus. Let's see. I think kind of brownish. That'll be fine. A little bit of green on there. With the zipper thing, perhaps the pocket. As for the lizard, it's a bit more saturated, bluish green. Then, for the jacket, do I want this color? It'll do. Now, as for the eyes, first we're gonna change the sclera up there. Make visuals. I gotta line this first. Lizard, ready to be seen. good brush. Save this. Save this. Did not for him. How did I save it? Yeah, forgot already. Name this zoology. Let me test it out. Let me try this. This head tilt. Oh wow. That's zoology, man. Reverting back to my old avatar. Seems good enough. We've hit the 1 hour mark. Alright. I'm also hungry. I'll see you guys later. Loading screen.